Hey everybody, good morning. It's attorney Sean Brennan with the Accident Recovery Team. We handle all kinds of personal injury cases at the Accident Recovery Team. We handle automobile accidents, products liability claims, workers' compensation claims. But regardless of the kind of claim it is, one thing that comes up frequently is the question of, hey, the person who hurt me was intoxicated or drunk or high at the time of the accident. Does that matter? Does it affect my case? The simple answer is yes, it does matter and it does affect your case. Not only does it weigh heavily on fault, but it also can weigh heavily on how much your claim is worth. If you have questions about whether or not the person who hit you was at fault because they were inebriated or they've been drinking or they've been using drugs, you'd really need to do a complete investigation through the police records, through witnesses on the scene, to get at the heart of exactly why they hurt you, because it does matter. If you have questions about the investigation that's being done on your auto accident claim or your personal injury claim or your work comp case, if you have questions that you want to determine whether the person who hurt you did it because they've been drinking, we can conduct that investigation. If you have questions about your auto accident or your work comp claim, contact the attorneys at the Accident Recovery Team, 267-TEAM. Thanks, everybody.